Hello, friends. Welcome back to another episode by Engineering Today, and hope you're all having a great time. Today, we're going to talk about a much-awaited update from Starship, that they've already come up with a new innovation that'll keep their next Starship launch completely failproof. A massive rocket shooting up into the sky, leaving behind a trail of fiery awesomeness. It's a breathless moment for all, as we're just one step closer to conquering the universe. And voila! This could be the reality for the last Starship test launch, but fate had other plans. Just when we thought we had it all figured out, disaster struck. Talk about a major buzzkill. But you know what they say, when life gives you lemons, you make lemonade. After months of blood, sweat, and tears, Starship picked itself up and refused to stay down. They won't let their failure define them. And guess what? They came back stronger than ever. Introducing the all-new, super-duper upgraded Starship. It rose from the ashes like a phoenix, ready to take its rightful place among the stars. SpaceX was on a whole other level when it came to pushing boundaries. They got their genius crew together and lit up the spark of innovation. The Starship came back with a bang, armed with a new weapon that'd take humanity even further into the realm of crazy possibilities. Every little detail on that Starship was meticulously designed, whispering stories of ambition and straight-up stubbornness. When those engines roared to life again, the Starship became the ultimate symbol of what humans can achieve. It's like a shining light, showing us that the stars are never out of our reach. But here's the twist of the plot. On April 20th, when the mighty Starship took its first flight from its launch pad, leaving a massive hole beneath it and messing up everything around it, even Elon Musk, the genius CEO of SpaceX, had to admit that they needed a solution to protect the launch pad from that kind of fiery mess. And that's when a genius idea popped up. A water-cooled steel plate. Suppose a super tough plate is strategically placed under the Starship launch pad as it takes off into the sky. This beast can handle the intense flames spewed out by its 33 powerful Raptor engines. Now you might be wondering, is this plate thing for real? Well, SpaceX wasted no time and got to work on a prototype of a water-cooled plate to put it to the test. They shared an epic video on social media that got everyone buzzing. One of those mighty Raptor engines shot out a blazing plume of fiery plasma right at that water-cooled plate. People held their breath as they watched the plate hold its ground like a champ. This groundbreaking technology could save the launch pad from getting wrecked during future Starship missions. Now, of course, there were doubters. Critics pointed out the debris cloud and massive crater left behind when they blew up a Starship manually. Could SpaceX's dream of cheap space travel go down the drain if the launch pad gets destroyed every time? No way. The genius minds at SpaceX were determined to make their reusable rocket work no matter what. Elon Musk himself jumped on Twitter to spill the beans. Turns out they started working on that water-cooled plate system 3 months before that epic test flight. Unfortunately, it wasn't ready to shield the launch pad just yet, but did that stop SpaceX? Nope, they went ahead with the flight, hoping the launch pad could handle the heat. Let me tell you, that was a big driving force that sent them on a quest for an awesome solution. Then, in a mind-blowing 20-second show of raw power and determination, that plate took on the insane force of a single Raptor engine. Elon Musk, the man himself, was so amazed that he couldn't help but say, "Damn, that's one hell of a plasma beam." Things are getting pretty intense over at SpaceX. They just sent one of their Starship upper stage prototypes to this suborbital pad for a crazy static fire engine test. The excitement is off the charts. The company can't wait to give the orbital launch another shot. But hold up, there's one final hurdle they've got to jump. The Federal Aviation Authority, FAA, is evaluating the impact of SpaceX's first mind-blowing trip. Let's be honest for a moment. When Starship made its grand entrance in April, it blew everyone away. This rocket claimed the title of the most powerful one on Earth. Can you believe it? It packed a punch of over 16 million pounds of thrust, leaving NASA's legendary Apollo-era Saturn V rocket in the dust. Double the power, folks. But here's the kicker. That incredible force caused some serious damage. Starship tore through the launch pad like it was nothing, flinging massive boulders kilometers away. Elon Musk even admitted on Twitter that they went all out with the toughest concrete known as Fondag, thinking it could handle a single Starship launch. Turns out they were dead wrong. The aftermath of Starship's debut was no ordinary sight. It left a blazing path across a massive 3.5-acre area. Debris was raining down everywhere after that rocket went kaboom. And those giant boulders flying around looked like a scene straight out of a Hollywood blockbuster. Total chaos. But you know Musk, he's always optimistic. He said the rocket would be back in the sky in just 2 to 3 months after the first attempt. But guess what? The FAA stepped in to investigate the consequences, and now the whole timeline for relaunching is up in the air. Talk about a curveball. What's interesting is that the FAA actually gave SpaceX the green light to launch Starship with a 5-year license. But now they're facing a lawsuit from environmental groups questioning that decision. They're raising concerns about all the dangerous debris from the rocket explosion and the massive crater it left behind when it took off. It's definitely got people talking, that's for sure. According to Engadget, the first ever Starship launch on April 20th, well, it caused a freaking 3.5-acre fire on state parkland. Talk about a blazing start, huh? So now, some environmental and wildlife nonprofits decided to take the FAA to court, blaming them for not properly considering the potential environmental impact of Starship shenanigans. But hold on. SpaceX ain't about to sit on the sidelines and watch the show. They made a gutsy move and filed a motion to join the FAA as a defendant in the court case. SpaceX is all like, this lawsuit could seriously mess us up, so we need to be part of this action too. The plaintiffs aren't just looking to snatch away SpaceX's Starship launch license, they have a whole bunch of other demands too. So these groups going after the FAA are saying they broke the rules laid out by the National Environment Policy Act. See, the FAA let SpaceX launch Starship without doing a full-on environmental impact statement, EIS assessment. But here's the thing, FAA did go through a thorough environmental review, which they finished up last year. SpaceX had to make a bunch of changes, like more than 75, before they got the green light for their super heavy rocket. But the FAA didn't insist on doing that lengthy EIS assessment, which could have taken years. And that's why the environmental groups suing want the FAA to make sure an EIS assessment happens before Starship can take to the skies again. SpaceX is seriously worried that this lawsuit could totally mess up their plans for the Starship and Super Heavy program. And get this, it's not just some small issue. They're saying it could seriously mess with some important national stuff. Talk about a big deal. So SpaceX has a bunch of important contracts and deadlines to meet, especially with NASA. They're working on a modified lunar lander for NASA's Artemis 3 mission, which aims to put humans back on the moon by 2025 or 2026. But this lawsuit could throw a major wrench in their plans. Not cool, right? And get this, SpaceX is also saying that the FAA, the Federal Aviation Administration, isn't really looking out for their best interests. In their terms, we need to be part of this lawsuit and defend ourselves. But guess what? Despite all the legal drama, SpaceX isn't backing down. They're still moving forward and getting ready for the second launch of their massive Starship rocket. We bet it was spectacular, indeed. So, guys, get ready for the next exciting chapter of the SpaceX and Starship saga. What do you think the new weapon on Starship could be? How excited are you to see Starship back in action? Let us know your thoughts and opinions in the comments section below. Make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit that notification bell so you don't miss a thing. We're going to witness history in the making as Starship takes us to the stars. Thanks for joining us on this journey.